Alright, before this video starts, I just want to say, me and Waylon, we don't know what we're talking about music, alright? We just represent the
people.
The people. Basically. Anyway, guys, let's get on with the video. What's up, guys? Today we're going to be reacting to Lil Nas X's new album. Sorry if your day is going to get great, Mason. Right, let's go. Hey, guys. Good afternoon, guys.
I hope your guys' day is going good, great, amazing. And let's go. All of a sudden we on. We on. All of a sudden we got it. We got it.
All of a sudden we savage. Straight savage. Going and going and going and going. All right, so provided by Waylon, we got AirPods in. And we're going to be listening to the music. And I'll put it in the background so you guys can hear it too. Anyway. Go ahead and play his album. We'll listen to the first song on his album, which is the Old Town Road remix, which was very popular. I'm sure you guys have heard it before.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley.
Anyway, guys, so that was Old Town Road. You know, classic, it went viral. Everybody heard the remix and everything. It was pretty good. I mean, when we first heard it, obviously, I'd probably give it like a 7 out of 10.
For sure.
Because, you know, country trap, it was something new. But I mean, now it's kind of overplayed, you know?
For sure.
A lot of people use it and stuff. But I mean, still not a bad song. I still like it. I can still listen to it. I don't know about Wayne.
Billy Ray Cyrus, man.
Oh, yeah.
For sure.
He totally helped it on the remix. Anyway, now we're going to move on to his next song, which is called, if you don't mind me, Panini. Anyway, guys, so yeah, now we're going to move on to his next song, Panini, which he released that earlier today, and then afterward, later, he released his album, right?
I think that's all I saw when I looked
at it. Yeah, no, basically, we heard about this
album. This all came out today.
It's currently 10:41 on June 20th, and he dropped
Eastern
it.
Eastern time.
And when did he drop it, you said?
Like, I don't know. I know for sure one of them dropped at noon.
Yeah,
for sure. I don't know if it was the whole album or just this one.
Yeah, but we saw that he dropped an album. We were like, let's react to it. So that's what we're doing. All right, so this next song, Panini, let's give it a listen. Go.
This is what you guys are doing? Making a music video?
Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you trying to keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me.
Not too bad.
I thought you wanted this for my life.
All right, so Panini, not too bad, actually, in my opinion.
It was a chill song.
It was chill. Like, I could listen to that on repeat again. That one wasn't bad. I liked it.
Too.
I liked it.
It was a good song.
What would you give it? 1 through 10.
It depends.
Well, on your first song.
First song, I'd give it a 7.
7? Yeah. Right, actually, that's kind of high in my opinion. Like, I liked it, but I still didn't.
I mean, you're the one who said you
I was thinking more
to
of
it.
6.
Two in a row, it was not worth the repeat, for sure.
Oh, really? I'd say it's worth the repeat, but I still give it a 6.
When you put your music on shuffle, it's a song I wouldn't skip, but I would not repeat it.
All right. So now we'll move on to his next song, which is F9 Millie. Well, I guess that's a play on words with family, but a 9 instead of an A. Hilarious. Oh, you and me in parentheses.
I didn't even notice that. Yeah. Feet who?
It says you and me in parentheses.
Oh, I forgot the feet.
I don't know. Let's go. Interesting title, let's go. Okay. A little slow at the beginning.
Sounds like Avatar movie.
Oh, it kind of does. Oh.
No, not anymore.
Okay, a little faster. Really upbeat, like, upbeat tone.
Happy. It's a happy beat.
Oh gosh.
It honestly feels like I'm about to watch an episode of, like, Zoe 101 or yeah. Carly or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some sort of Nickelodeon.
This sounds like a Nickelodeon intro for sure. I can totally see it. It's not hard. Well, I mean, I'm sure there's an audience that listens to this and like this. Oh, that's wrong. Well, it's the clapping is what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, personally, it's the clapping. I don't know. It seemed a little corny to me. A 1 through 10, I'll give it a 3.
Yeah, I was about to say 3.
Yeah. I don't know.
Probably wouldn't listen to it again.
Yeah, no, if it came on in like a shuffle, I'd skip it.
For sure.
Let's move. Okay, and this next one is explicit, and you know, us family-friendly channel, you know, Ziggs Vlogs.
We keep it PG.
Keeping it PG, so we'll just skip past this one. It is called Kick It. We'll just skip past that one. Yeet.
Oh, dang, Rodeo.
Okay, Rodeo
Cardi B.
Cardi B. Ooh, ooh.
Dang.
All right, go ahead and play. Let's go.
Kind of sounds like bass. You're at the Santa Cruz.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
these
okay.
Sound like Mbombo.
Kind of. Yeah, kind of. I kind of see it. Not too much, but I kind of see it.
If I like it so far. I'm not considering it. Like,
yeah, no, I'm not like,
Oh, you do see country?
No, like, Old Town Road, you can tell it's country.
Yeah.
This, of course, if you listen to the lyrics.
Yeah, talking about partying doesn't really talk about life.
You can tell it's kind of resonant. Alright, let's move on here. What's next we got?
Cardi.
Bring You Down. Alright, go ahead and play.
You got it in your hand.
Alright. Okay.
More with that bass.
Yeah.
I don't know what's gonna bring you down.
His voice is like clear. You can hear his lyrics.
Bring you down. I don't know, but I'm gonna bring you down. I don't know, but I'm gonna bring you down. I'm looking at you and I got a trick on my sleeve. And yes, some people in your secret, so you get ready to leave.
The media is calling you, baby. That's all. Honestly, all of these songs have kind of rhythm that I feel like I've heard all. This is a horrible, but I mean, bring you down. Alright, so overall. 1 through 10. I mean, five. I liked it, but I wasn't feeling it too much. Like, five and a half, six. Five. I'll give it a 5.5. Not horrible, but, you know. Overall, not too bad. The bass was a little, like you said, 2000-y. But I mean, not too bad. All right, let's move on. What's next? What do we got?
It is
Closure, but with a 7 instead of an L. You like in parentheses. Alright,
we better like.
Okay.
He's definitely got his own style.
Yeah, and this one. I can see it. And I don't feel like. Most not all rude. Because I mean, I'm not saying I'm a singer or anything, but I don't feel like Lil Nas X can hit those higher notes too well. So, like, when he does go for it, like in this song, you can tell there's a lot of pain in his voice. Which I mean, not horrible, but I mean.
I wouldn't consider it rap.
Yeah, I think it's more music.
Regularly,
yeah. So yeah, overall, that last song, what was it called? Closure,
yeah. 7. You like.
1 through 10.
I did like it, kind of.
Yeah, it was a little slower. Personally, I feel like I would have skipped it. Like, not to say it was a bad song, but I feel like if it came up in a shuffle, I probably would have skipped it.
But yeah, I would give it a 6, because I mean, I gave Bring You Down a 5, and I'd rather listen to this over Bring You Down, the song.
I'll give this one a 5. I wasn't feeling it too much, but I mean, it wasn't horrible, but it was slower. Like, it was a different taste than what it's usually used. It's not rap, I'll say
still, that. I'm not saying it's bad, it's like still
solid
it's a
5.
Pretty good album.
Alright,
just I would consider it right.
And then we ended off with Old Town Road. Go ahead and play. You know, the regular, the one that made him go viral.
Gotta turn it baseball.
I know.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back.
Yeah, I do like the remix better. Old Town Road, you know, when I first, same thing as the remix, when I first heard it, like the 7. It was different. I do like the remix better. I guess I'll give Old Town Road a 7 and the remix an 8.
Yeah, I guess we can put that up.
Overall, on the album, I would give it, from a 1 through 10, I'll give it a 7. Yep, 6.5, 7.
Say, favorite song. Besides remix?
Besides Panini. The remix, yeah, probably. Panini. First song. Probably Panini, yeah. Panini wasn't bad. I liked it. Like we said, we pretty much saw that his album drop. We were like, let's make a video reacting to it. So I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, subscribe for more vlogs, everything. Like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Anything good that you can do in this vlog, you can do it. And share, grow the channel. Anyway, guys, we'll see you in the next one. Deuces.